Sunday in Charlottesville brought heat, humidity, and the defending national champions to Klockner Stadium. After an early season hiccup on the road, UVA rebounded to win three straight, gradually adjusting to a new system and new personnel. The visitors from South Bend were in town looking to exact a measure of revenge after a UVA sweep a season ago, and were sure to provide the new-look Cavaliers with a stiff conference test.
Notre Dame's a really great program. This year, obviously, they're the reigning national champs, so they have what we want. So that really motivates us to do really well against them.
It was the hottest day, including every preseason day that we had in mid-August. I mean, it was close to 90 degrees with humidity off the charts, but it was a hot, hot day at noon. It affected the players on both sides.
After an initial slow start in the September heat, the Virginia side eventually began to apply pressure in the attacking third, getting additional players forward in their new 3-5-2 formation.
This is our first time, and many of the players' first time playing in a 3-5-2, and so it's a big switch tactically from a 4-4-2 is what we're used to, what we played all last year. It's like a big defensive responsibility, but at the same time, it like gives you a lot of freedom going forward with numbers.
Headed out by Notre Dame, and another opportunity for Virginia goes to waste.
I felt the way the game was going, in particular the last 15 minutes of the first half and the first 15 or 20 minutes of the second half. I felt like we were starting to go down the road of some of these other games that we've had. We get a goal a little bit later in the half and we seal the deal. And I felt like we were heading in that direction. We had over 200 passes. 85% of our passes were successful at a high rate. Passes completed in the opposition's half was 119 passes to 77. 60% of passes of our passes were in the opposition's half. All the statistics show us moving forward and kind of pushing them back into the half and having possession, which generally translates for us into a goal.
Despite the positive trend, one negative moment against the run of play turned the tables on the Cavaliers.
And this is going to be an excellent opportunity for the Irish. Patrick Hodan makes his presence felt with the first goal of this game.
Down a man and a goal with 25 minutes left, Virginia fought back against the defending champs.
Eric Bird with the Cavalier score off the assist from Sullivan.
If you watch this goal, this is how we want our chances. Eric got himself in a great spot in between two defenders, and Kyler played a great little ball into his feet.
As we play more and more each game, it's not just Notre Dame, but as we played every game, I think we've gotten a little bit better. And so I think if we just keep building off our performances, we'll continue to get better and better.